Coordination compounds are used in following industries: medicine, biological system, industry, metallurgy, and analytical chemistry, both qualitative and quantitative chemistry. In medicine, ethylene diamine tetraacetate is used in the treatment of lead poisoning. Some coordination compounds of platinum effectively inhibits the growth of tumors. Example, cisplatin and related compounds are useful in the treatment of cancer. Next, excess of copper and iron are removed by the chelating ligands d-penicillamine and desferrioxime B via the formation of coordination compounds. In biological system, name of the compound is chlorophyll. Is a green pigment present in plants. Complex compound of magnesium. Function is photosynthesis. Hemoglobin. It is a red pigment of blood. Complex compound is iron, which carries the oxygen. Vitamin B12 is a cyanocobalamin. Complex compound found is cobalt. Function is anti-pernicious anemia factor. Carboxypeptidase A and carbonic anhydrates are the enzyme associated with metal ions like copper, zinc, cadmium, and molybdenum. These are act as a catalyst in biological system. Industrial application. Coordination compounds are used as a catalyst for many industrial applications. Example, Wilkinson's catalyst is a rhodium complex used for hydrogenation of alkanes. Many silver and gold complexes are used in the process of electroplating. Example, AgCN2- and AuCN2-. In photography, the developed film is fixed by washing with hyposolution, which dissolves the undecomposed AgBr by the formation of complex AgS2O3 twice minus 3. In metallurgy, purification of metals. Example, impure nickel is converted into NiCO4, which is decomposed to yield pure nickel. Extraction of silver and gold. Example, gold combined with cyanide in the presence of oxygen and water to form coordination compound AuCN2- in aqueous solution. Gold can be separated in metallic form from the solution by the addition of zinc. Analytical applications. In qualitative chemistry, hardness of water, Ca+2, Mg+2 ion in water can be determined by using Na2-EDTA, ethylene diamine tetraacetate. Nickel ion can be estimated by using dimethyl glyoxime, DMG. In quantitative chemistry, many ions are detected in salt analysis due to complex formation. Example, NO3- is identified brown ring test due to the formation of brown ring complex.